Receive a letter or a mystery gift from my soulmate? I mean, I gotta go with mystery gift.
Package is ready.
That was fast. Whoa, the gift is in the shape of a question mark. And it says it's from Miniso. I think it's time to see what's inside. The gift turned into a heart after I opened it. Cool, look at all these mysterious compartments. I'm so excited to see what's in them. Let's open this one first. It's from Toy Story, it's Lotso. Let's see what's in this one. Ooh, it's Cinnamon Roll. Looks like each of these packages will contain different figurines. I got so many blind boxes. Let's unbox some and see what's inside. Oh, this Sanrio one is so cute. This Stitch one is super adorable. I got the Stitch that came with the car. Look, it's little Cinnamon Roll. I wonder which one I got. Oh my goodness, how charming. All the little characters you sent me are so adorable. And it's so fun unboxing the blind boxes because you never know what characters you're gonna get until you unbox them. This makes such a great holiday gift. My soulmate must really love me to send me this.
La 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 la. Can I play with one of your toys too? No. Why not? Because you're not my real sister.
Yes, we are. Sasha said, she said that we are.
You're literally just proving my point. You call her Sasha, not Mom. When I get a real baby sister, that's when I'll share my toys.
Thank you for saving us from that evil girl.
Yeah, she was so mean to us.
Don't worry, guys. I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Hey, Sasha. So I was wondering, since it's almost Halloween, do you think I could get some money for a costume?
If you want one, Jane, buy it yourself.
But you bought one for Anna.
Yes, but that's different.
Whatever. My mom said that when she was a baby, they found her on the side of the highway.
No way. Her real parents just ditched her like that?
It's no wonder that she has so many issues.
Right? That makes so much more sense now.
Okay, girlies, let's go do our Halloween makeup and then we'll get into our costumes.
Yay!
Look at this new makeup palette I got. Wait a minute. Are those my stuffed animals from when I was little? No. Uh-huh. And where did you get the money to buy that costume?
I found some money on the street.
You little thief! Give me that bucket! Oh my gosh, is this your little stash of all my stuff? Mom, come here and look at this.
You don't even use any of that.
It doesn't matter. I will not allow a thief to live in my home.
So what? You're gonna kick me out?
As a matter of fact, I will.
Whatever. I don't need you guys anyways. I know you only adopted me so you could look good in front of your rich friends.
Oh, how dare you. Here, this is all the money I'm giving you.
Good luck living on the streets.
You know, I'm pretty sure this is illegal.
No, dear. You're 18 now.
This will be good for you, Jane.
It was nice knowing you, honey.
Have fun being broke and homeless.
You know what? The heck with them.
But I promised you guys I would not leave you with her.
I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Excuse me, miss. Do you have any spare money? I'm so hungry.
How about this, hun? I'll give you $20 for those two stuffed animals.
You know what? Deal.
Uh-oh, I only have pocket change.
But you said you would give me 20. This isn't worth it.
Sorry, honey. I gotta go.
Give me back my stuffed animals.
Bye. See ya.
Hey!
Wait a minute. She dropped her credit card.
I hope she doesn't mind me going on a little shopping spree.
Ow!
Oh, goodness, I am so sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
Not.
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, cop 0.
Excuse me, miss. I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for me?
Okay.
Pretending to be your daughter was the perfect distraction.
I told you, they never suspect a mother-daughter duo. And this is nothing, kid. If you stick with me, I got a lot more tricks where this came from.
Hey, you two.
They must know we stole.
Stay calm, kid. I got this. Excuse me, officer. There's just been a misunderstanding.
Officer, help! She's trying to kidnap me!
What?
I thought we were a team.
Hands on your head.
I'm sorry. I can't go to jail.
This isn't over, kid.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, you get one phone call. Hurry up.
Come on, pick up. Pick up, damn it.
Hello?
Hey, Kate, it's me.
Who?
It's Jane. Remember I helped you steal... I helped you borrow that car one time?
Oh, yes, Jane, I remember you.
Yeah, listen, I am in a bit of a jam. I am currently in jail, and I'm gonna need you to bail me out.
What? Wait, how did that happen?
It's a long story, I don't want to talk about it, but let's just say I'm never having kids.
You always did have a soft spot, didn't you?
Okay, are you gonna help me or not?
Depends. Is there going to be revenge?
It's me, duh.
Then I'm in. See you soon, Jane. Next. What do we got here? Jane Danvers. Okay, here's your stuff. Get out.
I can't believe she took your car, too.
Yeah, I know. That little brat was a con artist herself. But she's gonna wish she didn't mess with me. You remember the plan?
Sure do.
Let's do this.
Oh, hey!
Oh, pardon me. I'm such a klutz.
Hey.
Jane, how did you get out of prison?
I got bailed out, no thanks to you.
About how I took your car and turned you in,
You were just trying to save yourself.
Exactly. So you're not mad, right?
Nah, come here. Give me a hug.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, ma'am. I just saw that girl take your wallet.
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, she did. It's right there in her back pocket.
Hey! I didn't take her stupid wallet. She did this.
Oh my gosh, please don't hurt me.
Someone call the police. You're coming with us.
Get off of me. I'm telling you, it was her.
Later, traitor.
Why, you little bit...
You sure showed her, Jane.
Never tried out, Conicon woman.
Precisely.
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you, I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you, I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me. What's going on?
What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just...
Hey!
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just...
You tell me what you posted, right?
Oh my gosh, you need to see this.
Don't get mad.
You need to see this.
Don't get mad.
You recorded me without me knowing?
Look, I was just trying to get you some more money.
Do you know what's gonna happen when my parents see this video?
They're gonna get mad you're wearing that dress? Come on, you're 18. And that video's viral, so you're gonna be rich.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Delete it.
I kinda got logged out of my TikTok account.
You what?
Her video is getting so many views. You little creep, Tommy.
Ow!
That's for following us.
Oh, jeez.
And that's for recording me without permission.
I was just trying to help.
Casey, where are my other clothes?
I don't know, they were right here. Hey, looking for these?
Hey!
See ya. How much money you got now?
2,000.
Wow, I guess your video's really going viral. Girl, calm down.
Well, you know, I don't like attention like this. Can you please just buy me this dress? And I just want to go home.
I actually have to go.
What?
You'll be fine. You're rich now.
Casey, please, you can't just leave me like this.
Sorry.
Casey!
Bye. You're going to wear the dress out? It's going to be $122.
Where are you going?
To the bus. And I would appreciate it if you would stop following me.
You're cute.
Hey, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Casey left me with no way home, and this creepy guy was following me, so I couldn't get the bus home, and-
I deleted the video.
You did?
Yeah, it's doing more harm than good. Your friend just posted something.
What's happening?
Your friend Casey just posted something.
This rich girl literally gets mad at me for not buying her a dress. Just buy me this dress. I don't have enough money. Casey!
She edited this. I just can't believe that she would do this to me.
She definitely got jealous of you getting all these crushes. But you know what? Come on. I'll go with you to go confront her.
Look, it's the whiny rich girl.
Boo!
Get out of here!
Hey! The video was faked and we're gonna prove it. Come on. Casey!
What is wrong with you? I thought that we were friends.
Oh, the video? I was just showing people the real you, that's all.
It's not real if you edited it.
Yeah!
Did you not ask me to buy your dress?
You offered to pay for me for that dress.
That was before you had $2,000, and then you still asked me to buy it.
Well, I'm sorry I wasn't thinking clearly, because I was in the middle of having a panic attack.
Well, boo-hoo for you.
Just admit you edited the video.
Okay, I edited the video. Does that make you feel happy? No one's gonna find out anyways.
We wouldn't be so sure about that.
Say hello to my live stream with over 1 million viewers.
You've been streaming this?
Yep, and you heard the truth here, guys, so pass it on.
Whoa.
My crushes are disappearing.
FYI, a lot of people on the live stream were shipping us together.
Well, you kind of stuck up for me when my best friend didn't, so...
Are you giving me a chance?
If you promise no more stalking.
Deal! Oh my gosh, I've been dreaming of this my whole life. I mean, I'm cool.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid!
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying!
No, it really says that!
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense. Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not! It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on?
Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense.
But that's mine.
As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Marlena, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey. It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples.
Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future, it changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Marlena, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on.
All right, you got the necklace on. Now, wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me. My lost daughter has returned. This has been waiting for you. You are now Princess Merlina. All hail your new mermaid princess.
It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're going to come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try?
I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate.
Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that the...
The Pirate King had. Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now.
What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father, him, and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark, it's gone.
That means I'm your...
Well, soulmates.
I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William.
I have a canoe we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son. I'll take the girl.
No!
William. Where are we?
We're on Skull Island, Princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her!
No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Gods, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Mom, I can't do this anymore. I'm only 16. I can't handle her by myself. I have to put her up for adoption. Coming.
Hi, my name is Emily. I was wondering if you wanted to buy some chocolate.
Aren't you a little young to be selling stuff by yourself? Where's your mom?
I ran away from my foster mommy.
You ran away? Oh, she's probably looking for you. Okay, here, come inside.
Alright, well, I think I better call the police.
What are you looking at?
That little freckle you have right there. My daughter had the same one on her face. Oh my gosh, I think you might be my kid.
You're my real mommy?
You know what? I shouldn't have said that out loud. I don't know that for sure, but...
Please, don't make me go back to my foster mom. She's really mean. Please don't bring me back to my foster mom.
Sweetheart, I...
Hi, I'm looking for a little girl. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and...
Please, don't let her take me.
Oh my gosh, Emily! Sorry, she runs off a lot.
Oh, does she? Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
Oh boy, here we go again with the stories. I'm so sorry.
But...
Emily, do you want a time out?
No, please.
Then tell her you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
All right, Emily, it's time to go.
Tell her that you're my real mommy.
Emily, we're leaving.
Come visit me. My address is 2122 Maplewood.
No, wait. I found her house. You know, I think she is my daughter. And I think I want her back. I am so sorry to bother you. And this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but I think that Emily, might be my daughter.
And why do you think that?
Well, about 5 years ago, I gave my daughter up for adoption. And how old is Emily?
She's 5.
I see. And it's not just that. She also has a freckle in the same spot that my daughter had one.
So you think that she's your daughter because of a freckle on her face?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds...
Look, I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I'm just asking for a DNA test.
I don't have the funds for that.
Oh no, I would cover all of the expenses.
And if she is your daughter, do you plan on taking her back?
Well, yes, I do.
And what if she isn't?
Then I guess I would have to leave her with you then.
Fine, I'll allow it.
She did great, and we should have the results in 48 hours.
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? I'm calling from the doctor's office regarding your DNA test.
Wow, that was fast, and yes it is.
So, according to our test, it looks like Emily is not your biological child.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am. I'm so sorry. I hate to be the bearer of bad news.
No, it's okay.
So what'd they say?
Emily, I just want to tell you that I think that you're a great kid. And I am so sorry for getting your hopes up.
What do you mean?
Oh, I knew it. You're not a biological mother, are you? Are you?
No, I'm not.
No, please don't leave me here. You are my mommy. I know it.
I hope you're happy with yourself.
Hello?
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? We're calling regarding your DNA test.
Yes, it is, but you guys have already called me.
No, ma'am. I think you're mistaken. We just got your results in a few hours ago.
What?
And it does look like Emily is your biological child.
Emily, it's me. Is anyone home? This is ridiculous. Where are they? That looked like Emily in the back seat. Where is she taking her? No, listen to me. You don't understand. I am telling you that she is in danger.
Again, ma'am, you don't know that for sure. And we can't do anything until she's been missing for a total of 24 hours.
You know, if they're not going to help me, I'm going to find her myself. Hi, excuse me. Have you seen a little girl that looks like this?
No, I have not. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's the foster mom. But where's Emily? Hey.
Ah, you scared me.
Good. Now, where's my daughter?
Good Lord. Didn't we just establish that she's not your daughter?
She is my daughter, and I think you and I both know that. You had someone send a fake phone call to me, didn't you?
You can't prove anything.
Where is she?
She's with a new foster family now.
What? You gave her to a new family?
She was too much for me to handle. I had to transfer her.
Where?
No. That is confidential information.
You better tell me right now or I'll...
Don't you dare threaten me. You're the one who gave her up in the first place. So if you want to be mad at anyone, why didn't you go look in the mirror?
Why would she fake that phone call if she wanted to get rid of Emily anyways? Wait. Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
I don't think that she gave her up. I think she wants to keep her and use her to make money.
Let go of me.
Emily, that is enough. It's time for bed.
I want my real mom.
She's gone.
No, let go.
Open up, ma'am. This is the police. The child is not on the bottom floor.
Shh. Guys, I heard something. Emily! Emily?
Get her to room 203. Ma'am, you cannot be in here.
Please, I just want to know what's wrong with her.
She's very dehydrated. Do you know how long she was in that closet for?
No, I don't. This is all my fault. I should have got to her sooner.
Excuse me. Your daughter is awake now. You can come and see her.
Mommy?
Hi, sweetheart. What's wrong?
I thought you left me.
Emily, I promise you, I am never going to leave you again, okay?
No, my foster mom's going to come back.
Hey, it's okay. Listen, your foster mom is not coming back. I'm going to take care of you from now on.
Promise?
I promise. Now, you get some rest, okay, honey?
Okay.
Excuse me, Miss Monroe, there's a Daniel Knight here to see you.
What?
Mm-hmm, he's claiming to be the father of Emily.
Daniel?
Hey, how is she?
How did you know we were here?
Are you kidding? You and her are all over the news. How is she? Let me go see her.
Whoa, hang on a second. You took off the day that she was born because you didn't realize how difficult raising a kid would be.
Look, I was 16, okay?
So was I, and you left me alone with her. You know, if you didn't leave, I probably wouldn't have given her up in the first place.
Oh, so you're saying this is all my fault?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just don't think right now is a good time for you to see her. She's been through enough shock.
Please, Allie.
No, you don't get to do that. You don't get to just walk back in here and start being her parent again.
Isn't that what you did?
No, that was different.
How? Face it, we're in the same boat here. We both made mistakes. You had a chance to fix yours. Now it's my turn.
The doctor said she's gonna be okay. She just needs to sleep.
Wow, She's beautiful. She definitely got her looks from you.
Babe, I got...
Don't you dare use any more of those words. Understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me. Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you?
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996,000? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear. You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is filling.
My phone is dead and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words. Why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No. Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
3.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, 4 again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper, and you're foolish to use up your words so quickly. It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh? I find it better when women don't speak anyways. Care to dance? Oh, what was that for? Excuse me, princess. I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again. He's not to be trusted. How many words today? How many did you get? 4 again. Well, might as well use them up right now. Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me? I don't think this is her room.
Help.
Oh, princess, hey. I can't believe I found you. I also can't believe I climbed up this tower. Can I come inside? Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words. I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special.
Here you are, dear.
What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, your majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not gonna get away with it because I'm going to expose you to-
What's that, dear? I can't hear you. You see, I found a way to take your words.
The time has come.
No one can hear you.
In life, you must take what's rightfully yours.
You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we? Poor helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father.
What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh!
You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me. The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal!
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No!
You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen.
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Mom, look, I could get a teddy bear or a paintbrush. I think I'm gonna go with teddy bear.
No, pick the paintbrush.
But
I said pick it.
Okay. My paintbrush came in.
Oh, thank goodness. There, that's for you. Now paint money.
Money? Why money?
Honey, just paint it.
Okay. Okay, I'm done, but I don't understand why-
Shh! Look! Your paintbrush is magic.
No way. So you're telling me that everything I paint will come to life?
Yes, the paintbrush only works for you.
Well, I want to paint a puppy.
Honey, no, don't be selfish. You need to think of others before yourself, and there's lots of things that I need.
Okay, here's your gold crown.
Oh, it's perfect.
Mom, can you please make me some food? All this painting is making me really hungry.
Why, of course. But don't draw anything while I'm cooking.
I'm gonna paint something she would never let me have. My own boyfriend.
Honey, dinner's... Let me see that. What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait.
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just...
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out...
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything. Excuse me, I'm her boyfriend. What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend, please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please. You're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point.
No!
It's okay. Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her!
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that! Where did she go?
I painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of.
So, how many words you get? 3 again? Well, you might as well use them up right now.
I love you.
Aw, babe, I love you even more. And what can I get you two? I'll take the steak and fries, and she's gonna get the side salad. That's it? Are you sure you don't want a bit more to eat? She doesn't have any more words left. Oh, I apologize. I didn't realize. Let me see that one, babe. Nah, I don't like it. I'm gonna find you something else. Here, try this one on. I'll come with you.
Excuse me, sir, but there's only one person allowed in the fitting room at a time.
What? But she needs help putting this on.
Oh, well, since I work here, I can go ahead and help her out with that. It's no problem.
Fine. Just don't be too long.
Is everything okay? Oh, you don't have any words left, do you? I'm really not supposed to do this, but here. Hopefully that's enough words for you.
He's not my boyfriend.
Babe, you almost done?
Sorry, her zipper got stuck. She'll be right out.
Okay, just pretend everything's fine, and I'm gonna go get my manager.
No, please don't. You'll get...
I'm coming in!
Whoa, hey, look at you. Red is definitely your color. We'll take it.
Okay, I'll go ring you guys up in the front. All right, you're all set, and here's a gift receipt, just in case you need it.
Thanks. Come on, let's go. Glad they let you wear that out, huh? Hope you're hungry, because I'm making us some food.
Babe, I made us a special dinner because you look so beautiful. Here, try some.
Baby, come on. I promise it won't make you tired like last time.
Somebody's feisty tonight.
You know, why did that lady give you a gift receipt? It's not like you're going to return it. What does it even say on here?
No.
Where did you get words from?
Who gave you those words? Was it the saleswoman?
Why did she do that?
All out of words again, huh? How convenient.
No, I want an answer. Wait here. Okay, now write down why she gave you those words. Let me see that. You better have a good answer.
You don't know? So what? She was just being nice?
Well, if I find out that you're lying, you know what happens. Hey, I'm back. So you like the food? Good, good. Babe, can you hear me?
Yeah, she's out. Sorry, but I had a feeling you were going to try and leave tonight. What the hell are you doing? You didn't actually eat the dinner, did you? Well, aren't you quite the little actress, pretending to be asleep like that? Now, what were you doing with my Amber Alert, missing girl from 2018 shit?
So why didn't you call the police right away? I was too scared to call the police at the time, but after they left I did, and that's when they told me her description matched Claire Montgomery, who's the girl who went missing in 2018.
After all I've done for you, and you go and lie to me, I need to ask you a question, and I don't want to set you free, so...
How did you? Haven't you figured it out by now? I found a way to steal your words, and I can control how many you get. I mean, I gotta admit, it's pretty adorable watching you anxiously wait every year, hoping you'll get more words.
But how many do you always end up getting?
3.
And what do I ask you to tell me every year?
I love you.
I love you. Those were the only words I wanted to hear from you for so long. But you were never into me.
Because you were a stalker.
I admired you, Claire. I care about you a lot.
Then let me go.
You know I can't do that. I have to protect you.
You're insane.
And you're using up all your words. Here, take some more.
You are a sick son of a-
On second thought, maybe it's best if you remain silent. This is why I could never give you any more words. I'll come back down here once you- Looks like we got company.
Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy.
That may be the case, but we're gonna take a look around, and if we don't find anything, then you'll be good to go. So far, I don't see anybody here, sir.
Keep looking.
Want to get your words back?
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Words retrieved.
Since we can't find anyone, we're gonna-
No. No help, I'm down here.
Wait, where's that coming from?
He has a basement. I'm in the basement.
Show us where she is right now.
Whoa, okay, okay.
Hey, are you Claire Montgomery?
Yes, yes, that's me.
Oh my god. Okay, don't worry, everything's gonna be okay. How did you get your words back?
Boys, get him out of here.
Don't even look at him, it's alright. Claire, tell him you love me. Tell him that I was good to you. Tell him or else I'll-
Stop it.
Somebody get him in the car.
Want to take Derek's words?
Babe, please! Get in the car, Miss Thapaka. Babe, you have to listen to-
Don't call me babe. In fact, you're not gonna be able to call me anything now. You're finally gonna get to feel how I felt for these past 3 years. Being silenced isn't very fun, is it, Derek?
Looks like Miss Thapaka got what he deserved. You make a wish.
How many years did it give you?
10!
She has to get married at 17? She won't even be an adult.
Don't worry, my dear. We'll find her a good prince to marry. Besides, she doesn't seem like she's gonna be the picky type. Your 17th birthday is in 1 week, and you still have not chosen a prince to marry.
That's because princes are stuck up, and all they care about is money and power.
Maria, that's not true. Not all princes are like that.
Well, Mother said that when I find the right guy, my days left will turn from red to green.
That is a myth, princess. And you are running out of time. But luckily, I'm available.
I think I'd rather die, Jay.
You will if you don't choose someone. I am not gonna let that happen. If you don't pick someone in the next few days to marry, I will have no choice but to have you married to Jay.
What? No!
My word is final, Maria.
Princess Maria, there's someone here to see you.
Excuse me, princess. My name is Prince Adam.
Well, hello, Prince Adam.
Oh my gosh, he is so hot.
Could the prince and I please get some privacy?
Oh, yes, of course.
Sorry about that.
No worries, princess.
So, I'm guessing my father sent you up here?
Well, you seem like a very nice guy. And I would like to get to know you, but I just wish that I wasn't being forced to marry someone right now.
I completely understand. That is why I want to help you.
Help me?
Yes. Have you heard of the legend of the Wishing Rock?
Yes.
My mother used to tell me stories of it all the time. I want to find it for you, so you may wish to be married whenever you please.
You would do that?
Of course. This system isn't fair, and I want to make you happy. I will be back with your wishing rock in 3 days' time.
Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me.
Princess, I'm back. Unfortunately, I could not find the rock.
I think we should get married instead.
But what about the system not being fair? You said you were going to help me. You're not Prince Adam, are you?
Of course it is me, Princess. Who else would it be?
I'm telling you, Father, that isn't him.
No, you're just saying that because you don't want to get married. You didn't want to marry Jay, so I found you this nice prince.
I know, but my days left turned back to red, and remember Mother said—
Your mother is gone. And I will not lose you two over your stubbornness to settle on a man. You and Adam are to be married tomorrow at sunset.
You can't do that.
Don't insult my authority, Maria. My word is always final.
Why the sad face, Princess?
Leave me alone, Jay.
Perhaps you'd rather talk to Prince Adam. Better?
How did you?
I stole the wishing rock. And if you don't do exactly as I say, you will never see Prince Adam again.
Too bad this rock can't make people fall in love. It also can't bring people back from the dead either. Such a shame. I really did like your mother.
Where is Adam?
He'll be fine as long as you cooperate. Guards!
I wish for her to fall asleep until tomorrow.
Now to take care of your father. Wake up, Princess. Time to get ready. You look gorgeous. I've waited for this day for so long.
Maria!
Adam?
How did you—
I escaped. Hurry, we don't have much time before they notice. Jay has taken control of everyone, and he's going to execute your father.
What?
Don't worry, I have a plan.
What is it you wanted to do before our wedding, Maria?
This.
Oh!
Now, Adam.
Oh!
Make your wish.
I wish that all princesses could be married whenever they please.
Are you all right?
I think so.
Hey, you have infinite time now.
I do?
Yes, look.
Oh my gosh, I do. Adam, you're amazing.
Thank you, but I couldn't have done this without your help as well.
Wait, what about my father?
Quick, use the wishing rock.
I wish my father was in this room.
Maria! Oh my god, you were right about Jay. You were right about everything. I should have never yelled at you
hey,
like that.
It's okay. Everything's all right now. I'm free.
Your time, it's infinite. You used the wishing rock? Oh, Maria, come here. I'm so sorry for everything. So, what will you do with the rock?
I'm going to lock it away, somewhere safe. This much power isn't good for anyone.
I guess I should be going, Princess.
Oh, or you know, you could stay, if you like.
Yes, I would love that. I'm just so happy you're okay, Princess.
Open the door, please, Veronica. Open the door, Veronica. Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count. Open the door, please, Veronica. Open the door, Veronica. Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore?
Veronica, open the door, please, Veronica. Open the door, Veronica. Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count to three.
Open the door, please, Veronica. Open the door, Veronica. Can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105. Honey,
quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Hi, girly.
Oh, hi, girls.
What kind of bag is that?
Oh, this? It's a designer Gucci bag.
Is that a Ross tag?
This. I just put that on there so people wouldn't steal it.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus. My daddy's in charge of these scores, and I'm gonna have him make yours public.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
Oh, boy.
What are we gonna do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right, it's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run!
Ugh. Todd, how dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Ugh, let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script.
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
All right, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We'll bring in you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's going to kick your ass.
I'd like to see him troll!
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd. Mom, I can't do this anymore. I'm only 16. I can't handle her by myself. I have to put her up for adoption. Coming.
Hi, my name is Emily. I was wondering if you wanted to buy some chocolate.
Aren't you a little young to be selling stuff by yourself? Where's your mom?
I ran away from my foster mommy.
You ran away? Oh, she's probably looking for you. Okay, here, come inside. All right, well, I think I better call the police.
What are you looking at?
That little freckle you have right there. My daughter had the same one on her face. Oh my gosh, I think you might be my kid.
You're my real mommy?
You know what, I shouldn't have said that out loud. I don't know that for sure, but...
Please, don't make me go back to my foster mom. She's really mean. Please don't bring me back to my foster mom.
Sweetheart, I...
Hi, I'm looking for a little girl. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and...
Please, don't let her take me.
Oh my gosh, Emily! Sorry, she runs off a lot.
Oh, does she? Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
Oh boy, here we go again with the stories. I'm so sorry.
But
Emily, do you want to time out?
No, no, please.
Then tell her you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
All right, Emily, it's time to go.
Tell her that you're my real mommy.
Emily, we're leaving.
Come visit me. My address is 2122 Maplewood.
No, wait. I found her house. You know, I think she is my daughter. And I think I want her back.
I am so sorry to bother you, and this is going to sound kind of crazy, but I think that Emily might be my daughter.
And why do you think that?
Well, about 5 years ago, I gave my daughter up for adoption, and how old is Emily?
She's 5.
I see, and it's not just that. She also has a freckle in the same spot that my daughter had one.
So you think that she's your daughter because of a freckle on her face?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds...
Look, I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I'm just asking for a DNA test.
I don't have the funds for that.
Oh no, I would cover all of the expenses.
And if she is your daughter, do you plan on taking her back?
Well, yes, I do.
And what if she isn't?
Then I guess I would have to leave her with you then.
Fine, I'll allow it.
She did great, and we should have the results in 48 hours.
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? I'm calling from the doctor's office regarding your DNA test.
Wow, that was fast, and yes it is.
So, according to our test, it looks like Emily is not your biological child.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am. I'm so sorry. I hate to be the bearer of bad news.
No, it's okay.
So what'd they say?
Emily, I just want to tell you that I think that you're a great kid. And I am so sorry for getting your hopes up.
What do you mean?
Oh, I knew it. You're not a biological mother, are you? Are you?
No, I'm not.
No, please don't leave me here. You are my mommy. I know it.
I hope you're happy with yourself.
Hello?
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? We're calling regarding your DNA test.
Yes, it is, but you guys have already called me.
No, ma'am. I think you're mistaken. We just got your results in a few hours ago.
What?
And it does look like Emily is your biological child.
Emily, it's me. Is anyone home? This is ridiculous. Where are they? That looked like Emily in the back seat. Where is she taking her? No, listen to me. You don't understand. I am telling you that she is in danger.
Again, ma'am, you don't know that for sure, and we can't do anything until she's been missing for a total of 24 hours.
You know, if they're not going to help me, I'm going to find her myself. Hi, excuse me. Have you seen a little girl that looks like this?
No, I have not. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's the foster mom. But where's Emily? Hey.
Ah, you scared me.
Good. Now, where's my daughter?
Good Lord. Didn't we just establish that she's not your daughter?
She is my daughter, and I think you and I both know that. You had someone send a fake phone call to me, didn't you?
You can't prove anything.
Where is she?
She's with a new foster family now.
What? You gave her to a new family?
She was too much for me to handle. I had to transfer her.
Where?
No. That is confidential information.
You better tell me right now or I'll...
Don't you dare threaten me. You're the one who gave her up in the first place. So if you want to be mad at anyone, why didn't you go look in the mirror?
Why would she fake that phone call if she wanted to get rid of Emily anyways? Wait. Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
I don't think that she gave her up. I think she wants to keep her and use her to make money.
Emily, that is enough. It's time for bed.
I want my real mom.
She's gone.
No, let go.
Open up, ma'am. This is the police. The child is not on the bottom floor.
Shh, guys, I heard something. Emily?
Get her to room 203. Ma'am, you cannot be in here.
Please, I just want to know what's wrong with her.
She's very dehydrated. Do you know how long she was in that closet for?
No, I don't. This is all my fault. I should have got to her sooner.
Excuse me. Your daughter is awake now. You can come and see her.
Mommy?
Hi, sweetheart. What's wrong?
I thought you left me.
Emily, I promise you, I am never going to leave you again, okay?
No, my foster mom's going to come back.
Hey, it's okay. Listen, your foster mom is not coming back. I'm going to take care of you from now on.
Promise?
I promise. Now, you get some rest, okay, honey?
Okay.
Excuse me, Miss Monroe. There's a Daniel Knight here to see you.
What?
Mm-hmm. He's claiming to be the father of Emily.
Daniel?
Hey, how is she?
How did you know we were here?
Are you kidding? You and her are all over the news. How is she? Let me go see her.
Whoa, whoa. Hang on a second. You took off the day that she was born because you didn't realize how difficult raising a kid would be.
Look, I was 16, okay?
So was I, and you left me alone with her. You know, if you didn't leave, I probably wouldn't have given her up in the first place.
Oh, so you're saying this is all my fault?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just don't think right now is a good time for you to see her. She's been through enough shock.
Please, Allie.
No, you don't get to do that. You don't get to just walk back in here and start being her parent again.
Isn't that what you did?
No, that was different.
How? Face it, we're in the same boat here. We both made mistakes. You had a chance to fix yours. Now it's my turn.
The doctor said she's gonna be okay. She just needs to sleep.
Wow, she's beautiful. She definitely got her looks from you.
Babe, I got-
Don't you dare use any more of those words, understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me. Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you.
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996,000? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear. You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is feeling...
My phone is dead, and his is locked away. I have to get the charger. Please hurry up. Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words. Why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.